YouTube. This is DJ 20.A90. Today I'm here to show a house I made in creative mode on my iPad. So here's a quick look of the front exterior. So here is the first entrance and the main entrance area. Here is nothing special. And then here is the hallway area. Goes from side to side. And there is a skin that I made for my iPad. So use the whatever. That's my other self on the iPad. Okay, starting from the left, here is one bedroom, which is right now empty. Next to it is a bathroom. So, see, there's a floor, there's a shower. What looks to be a toilet. And the sink, and very little sink in the ground, unfortunately. That's what I can do. Over here, on the right side, another bathroom. Same shower. Toilet and sink design as the last bathroom. Here we have a bedroom with a bed and some redstone lamps like the other one had. Almost all of the rooms and the hallway in this house has redstone lamps. The exception is the attic, because I can figure out how to put it in the attic. I'll show in a minute. So here is the backyard area. I wanted to make kind of a barbecue looking pit. So this is the random design I came up with. It's just obsidian surrounding the flames, and the flames is on nether rack, which is in the floor. So if I was to dig under. See one right there. Oops, my bad. Oh, the game called an iPad. That's annoying. Sorry about that. So, I made it brighter, and here you can see there is the netherrack, and that's what the fire is on, and it is surrounded by obsidian, so that it wouldn't spread. spread. Okay, moving on. Okay. This is a dual staircase up. And they're going... And they fell. Alright. Here's the balcony. And over there you can see the sunset. So it's pretty nice from up here. So over here is just the exit onto the balcony. Turn on. Okay, that's being a bit weird. Oh, I'm in the wrong world. Oops. My apologies. Okay, so yeah, here is the balcony. There we go, not working. Okay. So in this room I have some bookshelves. That's about it. Things getting in trouble. Don't know why. Okay, so the server. So, back in the server, back in the game I had, and up here, the rooms are the same design and everything, just different wall, and the bathroom design up here is a little bit different. Here I do have... This time I actually did things a little differently. My nest does think above ground. Another toilet. And instead of a shower, I did a bathtub. This different design up here. Okay, come on. Okay, so this next side, bathroom the same design, just opposite. And over here we have another bedroom. with blue wool. I didn't add in any windows yet on the top here. Jeez. I'm gonna pause for a minute there. Okay. I'm back again. So I was gonna show okay, so the next part of the house is the attic. So when you go show up the stairs, all the rooms up here have glowstone. So here is a little library area. Very small library area. No big deal. Here is the living room area. So I used some black wool to make like a giant TV. And the bookcases as a little TV stand. And I used the note blocks to act as speakers. So it comes like I have a little surround sound. I got two big ones and one there. Three big ones here, here, and here. And that's another small one there. Sounds like a little surround sound. And here is the bedroom area. And I have practically the same thing going on here with the TV. Except this one's a little bit smaller.